Dörte.
What do we got? Defend me, Dongo.
Hello.
Yeah.
Ow.
Ooh, that's just nice to see randomly.
What?
200 damage just boop, because my blast went off.
Yeah, dude.
Nice. Shit.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright.
Just, it hit me harder than I thought it was going to. Ooh, glad I dodged that. Didn't dodge that one.
Oh, shit. Man, this thing packs a punch.
It's mastering for you.
I'm almost dead.
No more dying.
Well, thanks, guys. I actually use one of my life powders to save my ass. It hit me twice, so I'm like, okay.
I can see your 200, so that's funny. At some point, Daryl, you should probably skill in some wide range skill.
What?
Wide range.
It basically allows you to heal further out.
Well, it also lets you, like, if you're using, like, regular potions, heal up everybody.
Ah.
Which is
in a wide range set in world? It was fun.
This is why you guys are getting the random heals from me.
I love you, Billy.
Whenever you deal with your regular potion, let you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. Did not know that. I'm speedy, a partner, blah, 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 blah. Okay.
Well, that's why I figured I'd tell you. But you're healing so much.
Ooh. Get up. Put those away. Drink that. Nice.
Alright. I guess we'll ride this to...
It's battle. Victory.
He's moving. Damn.
Hey.
Uh-oh, where's he at?
It's up here.
Shit, or...
Oh, actually...
I'll get the lucky life, assuming it's still there when I get there.
We should actually attack the Bishitan, so... Huh.
I'm here to help ride the Bishitan.
Oh.
Damn it. Put something in my eye here. Alright.
Huh? Rathian really wants to beat up on the Pookie. You want to have a poison off to see who's more poisonous.
Mine's on the Rathian.
Ah, Pookie. Why you gotta leave?
Well, that's the kid. The other one's following. At least he was.
Ah, ball sacks.
I ate that.
Same. Sup, Bisha?
Leave again?
Yep.
Yep.
Do, let's go get it. Do.
Don't worry, Bishatin. You'll have your turn.
Billy, no!
Billy! How could you? He was my friend!
You will be avenged, Billy.
Billy, you Marvel died!
Marvel died.
Yeah, it's where you die, but you don't really die.
That poor Pookie.
Right. You getting tired.
Nice. Dude, hardcore mode for Monster Hunter would be disgusting.
What?
Corey's like, can you imagine a hardcore mode for Monster Hunter? I mean, technically, you could just say, you know, no armor, only weapon, no healing items, one faint. Or unless you're talking about you faint and, like, it literally deletes all of your save data because you died. Like, yeah. Is that the hardcore we're talking about?
You got a monkey dude again.
The Bishitan?
Okay, we have to kill him too.
Rathian, you're being rude.
Alright, I'm done with this Rathian. It's capturable.
Wrath Medulla.
Gazebo.
He's flying.
Gazebo.
Ooh.
Oh shoot, I forgot the tail. Shit.
Well, we still gotta hunt the Bishitan, so you still got time. Really? A fucking Vespoid paralyzed me just as I was put down the trap. Alright, it is hunted. Alright, and then I'm gonna head up to the sub camp and resupply. Dude, hardcore Monster Hunter data deletion would fucking... Oh my god. I would rage quit. Let's be honest. I would straight up rage quit.
Don't forget your dash juice.
Oh yeah, don't forget your dash juice.
Joke's on you, I don't have an item loadout with dash juice yet.
Grab some.
Alright, chat, let's get back into this and woo! See what we can do. One Rathian down, here we go. Yeah, you guys are... Robbie, is that where he's at? Okay.
Yep, he's over here.
Why that attack keeps making things rideable?
I don't know, but I'm okay with it.
That's okay, I dropped Pookie over here.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
You got company. He's running away. Ooh, 95 to the head plus another 200 for the explosion. Yeah, gotta love it.
Okay.
Off the wall.
Oh, there you go, Rob. I saw that one.
That is super fucking satisfying.
Thank you.
Ugh, I got fruited. Ah, I missed. Here, guys.
I missed entirely. See ya, suckers!
Hey, one more small monster to slay.
Nice.
Damn fruit. Nice. Oh, shit.
Nice.
I was about to say it's capable, but...
Hey guys, it's capable.
Oh, I capped it all right. Right in its ass.
I get it, because it's a gun lance.
Yeah.
I get gun jokes.
I joked about guns once, and then the NRA decided to poop in their pants.
As is tradition. Poop.
Poop.
Poop. Poop. Alright. Let's see how we do this. Okay.